international friendly. Today it's Belgium against Czech Republic. Of course, the game being played under lights this evening. So without further ado, we're off to the Aventis Stadium. Here's your commentary team, Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend.
Hi, this is Clive Tilsley. I'd like to say a warm welcome, but as you can see, we're snowbound here. Just lucky to have a match at all, really, Andy.
Yeah, we are, Clive, and it's a tough one for the goalkeepers and defenders today because any little slip could be costly here.
Thank you.
got support to his left. Always options for the man in possession.
Delivers it in.
Looking for more goals. That's another brilliant finish. Putting themselves in a very good position. 3-0 is the score.
Distance, but not here, Clive. I'm afraid the accuracy just wasn't there.
Jackson got a free kick here.
And allows the opposition to get their shape again.
line. Thomas Vermaelen.
You can be in front in a football match. That's what it's all about, taking chances.
So we reach half-time with the score 3-0. Let's take a look at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll get straight back to the commentators for the rest of the contest.
There's been a mismatch so far. I wonder what the managers have said during the break. Can't find a way through. He's a strong runner with the ball. Turns it to him. Could watch over and over again.
Clyde, that's another great finish. You know, they make such good runs in the box from those corners.
This is excellent. Being shown out there. Running out of harm's way. It's out, it's going to be a goal kick. Thank you. out. He's trying his luck. Made the save. It's still anybody's. Free kick's been given. It's gone the Czech Republic's way. Follow-up attempt. Not easily shaken off the ball, is he? What can he do here? Tries a shot. Good stop. The keeper did well. Hold on. has decided the extent of the added time we're going to get.
Jeff Stelling. See you soon. Thank you.